My name is Dipali Narula, and I have been a professional of hospitality marketing and events for more than 30 years. And last 11 years of my life, I was also associated with Fashion TV as the exclusive licensors of the brand. And I was the director for marketing and events. Today, I'm a freelancer. So I consult people on hospitality marketing and events. I also manage a few artists, and I'm also a life coach. So ye ek chota sa taaruf hai. और आज का जो कार्यक्रम रहा द प्रोग्राम टुडे आई थिंक वी नीड सच प्रोग्राम्स वी नीड पीपल लाइक माधवी अडवाणी एंड वी नीड पीपल लाइक मिस्टर संदीप मारवा क्योंकि आपके पास हुनर हो आपके पास सब कुछ हो पर अगर आप वो दुनिया तक ना पहुंचा पाएँ तो फिर उसका कोई मायने नहीं रहता एंड टू बी एबल टू रीच टू पीपल यू नीड वेज एंड मीन्स ऑफ बीइंग देयर एंड बहुत से लोग ऐसे हैं जो खुद से कुछ नहीं कर पाते दे नीड प्रोफेशनल हेल्प दे नीड प्रोफेशनल सपोर्ट दे नीड इंक्लूसिविटी विद लाइक माइंडेड पीपल फॉर देयर ओन वर्क देयर ट्राइब सो ऐसे में बहुत ज़रूरी है कि हमारे पास लग्जरी जो क्लब है एज एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वो लोगों को जो जोड़ रहा है एंड एक अपॉर्चुनिटी दे रहा है प्लेटफॉर्म दे रहा है टू बी देयर to talk about yourself to talk about what you are what you promote what you can do for everybody and contribute to wo ek bahut important apne aap mein contribution hai luxury club ki and as far as mr marwa is concerned he is a gentleman who personifies so much in the field of media art entertainment unka jo ek bandwidth of experience and work and contribution hai for so many decades is invaluable aur unse I am sure everybody who gets in touch with him there is so much to understand so much to learn and to know how to move in this particular direction of movie making art entertainment and there is also another side of him that he does a lot of social work so I think when people like Mr. Sandeep Marwa people like Madhavi and like minded people when they come together and they create platforms for people to meet to network and you know showcase what they are all about usse badi contribution nahi ho sakti so that was the purpose of the event today and I think it went off very well it was very successful there were a lot of people who were very eagerly talking about what they do and how they wanted to come forward and get this sort of a platform of networking and PR so great event